Well, that was a gross noise to hear immediately upon loading up. Alrighty. Oh, I hope I can make actual progress today. Oh, can't see. Oh, right. Gotta take it out of my hand before I can put it back in the chest. On that? No, I can't. Bummer. Yeah, there we go.
Keep me safe? Safer.
Almost fell in the water. Did I need it again? It was clay, wasn't it? Yeah, it was clay. Okay. I'll have to go dig in for that later. This almost feels out of place. Don't know if he's still planning on doing the little altar that he was planning on doing. That sentence sounded dumb. I don't know if it was just me that thought that. Let's see. Okay, that moved into place. That tucked away. That's good enough. What mutations do I have equipped? Okay. Okay, so I'm somewhere within the 100 and 250 kills of the spear. None of these are damaged, are they? No? Okay, good. I don't even know if I need to kill stink bugs. Stabbing is his weakness. Simple enough. Where did my spear go? I don't know if I picked that one up earlier. Ah, there it is. Another sealer. Yeah, they're not much of a threat anymore. That's good to know.
Tablets needed. backyard. You know what they say? A foolish consistency is the hobgoblin of many mice.
Nobody knows what that means. I gotta craft better medical supplies. And repair this new gate. I don't think there's any need to use the other bandages I've got. Pretty certain that should last till I get to the base. Well, it'll last that long. That's something I don't want to deal with right now.
Feeling a little safer now.
Probably should have re-equipped that. Oops. Time for these to finish up. Why is this highlighted? Must be because I can use it. I feel like I should replace this wall with a window. Let's see.
Taking a look.
Yeah, that's better. Sort of. That looks like a cozier color, I guess. I need to repair some of my equipment. Stone will work for repairing all of it. That's good to know. How much brittle whetstone do we have, though? Probably be smart to just turn all of this to its respective material. I think we needed spider venom to make one of those, so to repair mine, I'll take the same. And I've got it upgraded a few levels, so it'd be expensive to upgrade it with whetstones. Actually, wait, sunken... Yeah, there's the sunken bones. Its durability a little bit more. Wow, that one conflict did that much, huh? Actually, wait, no, there's more than one conflict because I forgot to take it off. Nah, I'm not gonna fix that. Thank you. Oh, right. Bug parts. They're over here. If I could duplicate a couple of those, then we'd have enough to make a shield. What else is required for the shield? Okay, the red ant parts won't hurt. Durability will probably hold up a lot better. That's not what I meant to do.
Nice and clean.
I'm set. Keep that as a backup option. Probably not gonna hurt to have one of those on me. I'll keep the dagger as a backup option as well. I forgot where I was going. I got nowhere. I can't even remember if I've said that or if I just thought that to myself out loud.
Look at that ant go.
Did I not bring a torch? I knew it. Let's see. The other one run all the way too.
that's a soldier ant. Can we tell the difference from here?
That was definitely karma. Fuck that one up too. That was just regular public. Damn it. I'll have to come back here with the proper tools. Let's just say a torch. It's always concerning to see a tool on your hotbar marked as transparent. Makes me feel like I misplaced it somewhere. Ow.
I can't catch my breath!
Yeah, it was my fault.
Don't even need to boil it. A little chewy, but not bad. I lost you.
Determined to kill it with a knife.
Thank you.
Yeah, that probably won't be a problem later. How much does it cost to make these? Okay, 500. Now I know.
What would Dr. Tagatoli do?
A scientific breakthrough. I feel a little less squishy now. My mom always says I light up a room.
I was unexpecting to find this. the way I came from, or doesn't look like the way I came from. I don't think I need that realistically. This place feels like it's got a purpose more than that. Maybe that was just its purpose. Oh shit. That was a close one. Uncomfortably close. Okay, there was another way up over here. Probably more spiders along with it. Science. Wasn't expecting that.
How come my things are still here?
Keep me safe. Safer.
I don't think there will be any poisons.
Yum!
That shouldn't be a problem.
Thank you.
there be light!
That was a weird fucking noise. There we go. Doesn't amount to much, but it's...
Don't even need to boil it.
Yeah, it's done. I wonder if I should put them on these tables. Put that over by the door. Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Alright. And with that, I should have enough to repair this dagger. Nice. Backup dagger there.